Durga Puja is one of the most awaited and colorful religious festival. The festival is celebrated on the arrival of the goddess Ma Durga. It is also celebrated for the triumph of good over evil and to spread love and happiness. It is a colorful festival full of delicious sweets and dishes. Everyone enjoys this religious festival all over the world.
So I would really like to hear more about the history of BCS. So Shobhadi,
thank you.
And if you can tell us a little bit about the history of our BCS or anything.
Thank you very much for giving me the opportunity. History of Bengali society is a long one, but since this is Puja Day today, I will restrict my discussion to Durga Puja. Durga Puja by Bengali society started in 1976, and it was first organized and first done in Cleveland in 1976 by a person named Dr. Sunil Dutta, who is no longer with us, but his enthusiasm and his effort actually started the Durga Puja. At that point in time, the memberships were not that big. But with our energy and enthusiasm, the puja went very well. And since then, we have a big celebration every year. And I think next year, we'll be celebrating our 50th golden anniversary. And that tells us that our community is very close-knit, and we always do this kind of effort, not only puja but other cultural program as well. And one of these days, I'm sure Shima, who is an organizer for most of the cultural program, will tell you detail, and they are all very talented. We are very fortunate to have very talented people in our community, and I think I will stop right here unless you have some question.
Thank you so much, Shubhadi. It is our honor to have you here and organizing this. It's without you and your support with everybody, we couldn't have continued this whole program.
Thank
so we
you
really
very
appreciate
much.
Growing up in this culture and showing that to our kids. So we really appreciate that.
Thank you very much.
How's the snack?
Awesome.
What do we have in the snack today?
Samosa, heart-shaped cookie.
Okay.
and some
chutney, pudina chutney and imli chutney, tamarind chutney.
Yeah.
Looks so delicious and mouth watering.
Yeah.
This is masala tea.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Ooh. It's amazing to be here to see everybody after a long time.
I'm very happy to be here after COVID. The decoration and our known people around here, so feeling very good. Thank you so much for organizing this Durga Puja after COVID.
Okay, puja greetings to all of you. We are having puja today and tomorrow here. This is almost 30 year old puja, more than 30 year old. And this year we are doing it in a church building, in the church campus. We could not include non-members, which are every year more than 200 non-members attend this, but this year we are sorry because this is only for the members. Wish you again puja greetings and hope you enjoyed.
I have a nice samosa here and I have a nice butterfly here. I'm just going to start eating now. Bakita banglay ar ingrejhi bolte pachhi na.
The Durga Puja too, traditionally viewed as homecoming of Durga, a married daughter of ours, to her home with her children. Everyone will be wearing new clothes during this festive occasion.
We are here at Bengali Cultural Society, Cleveland, Durga Puja. It is an auspicious occasion today and very excited about it. We would like to know more from our BCS President King Shukda.
Thanks for having me. We are pretty excited to celebrate Durga Puja this year, you know, after 2 years gap, because obviously, you know, due to the pandemic reason, last year we could not celebrate. So everybody was waiting for kind of, you know, another celebration, a gala celebration this year. Well, we tried our best with some causes. Causelessly, we are trying to kind of, you know, having our enjoyment here we are maintaining all of our COVID mandates here, like, you know, everybody should wear mask. Well, for this particular reason, obviously, I took off my mask, but, you know, Everybody is inside, you know, they're wearing their mask, and obviously, you know, we checked their vaccination status. But beyond that, yep, people are in festive mood and they're really enjoying.
So have you made any changes for the food served this time?
Oh yeah, right. Again, you know, traditionally we try to cook ourselves and serve the food most of the times, but because of the COVID reason this time, we thought, well, probably, you know, we should cater from outside, or so we outsourced to one of our local restaurant, and they would be serving the food. And you know, this morning in the lunch, obviously we had a vegetarian food, but you know, in the next couple of sessions also they would be serving our food, you know, during this Durga Puja.
Okay, thank you so much, King Shivda. I know you're very busy, won't take up much of your time today, so thank you, and look forward to more of Durga Puja fun. Thank you.
Our good friend here, Joytu and Rupa. This is registration desk.
Hello.
So that's the front desk, front gate. Registration inside the hall where the puja is happening. So yeah, 2021 Durga Puja in Cleveland.
Worshipping is important, but we do crave for the environment too, which make us feel home away from home. Durga Puja is also a gift-giving season. Sharing gifts, new clothes with friends and families. During this festive season, special sweet and dishes will be prepared. The annual celebration gives the community the environment they long for year-round.
Sarvavastam Badoviva Ja
Pushpanjali is one of the most significant rituals performed during Durga Puja celebrations. Pushpanjali means offering flowers to gods and goddesses. In Sanskrit, Pushpam means flower and Anjali means offering with folded hands. Water from River Ganga is considered sacred and holy, and is used to purify and absolve all sins. May Ma Durga bless you with all success and prosperity. Best wishes from Indulge and Beyond. Thank you for watching Indulge and Beyond. If you haven't subscribed yet, please click the subscribe button below. We sure appreciate your support. It encourages and motivates us to bring more amazing and exciting videos for you all. Thank you, and meet you soon in our next episode. Till then, goodbye.